I was wondering if anybody could help me out with this. My controller wouldn't pair up, so then I tried to do a system default reset, and now the controller is just doing this. It buzzes and blinks. You can get it to stop buzzing by pushing the pairing button like this, and then it goes away, but as soon as you let the pairing button off, it just comes right back again. See? If you know anything about this, let me know. Again, pressing the pairing button. Goes away. Let it go. Comes back. Thank you.